When the Affordable Care Act was passed, Medicaid expansion was actually a mandatory coverage. This later Supreme Court ruling made this Medicaid expansion optional for states.